I can agree with you. And thank you very much for your call. Caribbean Fever, 107.5 WBLS. David Levy rocking you. Hello, good night. Who's this?
Hi. Hi.
Sir, you got to turn your radio down. Radio down.
All right, I'm going to turn it down. I'm turning it off. I'm going to turn it off right now. Trust me, listen, I'm a white guy. I was born and raised in Flatbush. Trust me, Aya. I was born and raised in Flatbush. The cops, the white cops, right? I'm 6'3". They grabbed me, right? Something happened on Avenue M. Trust me, something happened, right? They handcuffed me and everything like that. They got me already. This cop, Green, from the 70 precinct, yo, he comes up to me and he rubs the gat right on my nose and points it dead at me. Yo, I'm telling you, bro. I'm telling you. What's going on in this world, I don't understand what's going on. You know what I mean? I grew up in the neighborhood, you know what I'm saying? I grew up in the neighborhood, but what they did to me that night, I'll never forget it, bro. Wow. I'll never forget it.
But you're still here to tell the story.
Yeah. My brother got killed with Martens and Nostrand, 357 Magnum, right to the eye, bro.
Wow.